Hello guys, this is my simple key. So let's do this latest version of Yawe Kumama. This should be in the key of F sharp. So let's just do it. If you're watching for the first time, kindly subscribe. Aswanga bumwana kumama abaye eyawe kumama abaye kisi yasoni. So how, what is that we are doing? So I begin on a one. So asonga mwana mama, then I'm doing a 2 minor 7, which is a G sharp minor 7, and then I'm going to 5/7, then to 6 minor 7, just D sharp minor 7. Eyawe kumama. Then I'm doing 2 minor, just natural minor. Bye bye. Yeah. Bye bye. Then I'm doing a C sharp dominant. Dominant. This is called dominant 9. Then back to 1. Yeah, so in simple time it would be. Asunga mwana kumama babae eyawe kumama babae kisi yasoni kumama babae eyawe kumama babae. Yeah, just 1, 2, 7. 6, 2, 7, 1. God bless you. Kindly subscribe if you're watching for the first time and leave a comment behind. Bye.